What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm C.
I'm P.
And today we're going to be reacting to MacDonald, straight white male. You straight white males and your racism and your stuff.
Say, oh, wait, why you say you? I'm not a male.
I'm speaking in general. Mm-hmm. Go do a thing.
You know how we feel about Tom MacDonald, but you can already tell what this is probably going to be about just by looking at the title alone. So we know it's going to be good. As always, if you like what you see, leave a comment down below. Let us know what you think. Like, subscribe, and ring that bell so you get notified for upcoming videos.
Alright.
Let's go. Let's begin.
Shit white male.
Straight white male, hate myself. Mad that my skin so pale, got white privilege so I cannot fail. The world told me I'm evil still. I break the law but I escaped the jail. My diet only mayonnaise and kale. I went to school and I pay my taxes. I used the grammar, I'm bad as hell. I'm not a Nazi, I like black people, black Jesus, black Santa, black coffee. I'm not a racist, I like Hispanics and Negroes and Natives and Asians. Black power says I'm the problem. Girl power says I'm the issue.
Do you feel like how, like there's a hierarchy of oppression, mm-hmm. and like straight white male on top of that hierarchy? You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. I like they're on the top, and then it's probably like black males and then the women, right? I'm pretty sure, and white women, mm-hmm. and then you got the black women, and then the LGBTQ plus, yeah. and the other races, the mm-hmm. bottom. You know what I mean? That's how it goes. Like, straight white male is the top. Everything that's been, that's wrong, like, you cannot attribute it to straight white males. You know mm-hmm. what I mean?
And as he said, like, it's not just, like, black people and other races that hate me. My own race hates me.
That's what I'm saying.
Just different genders. So it's like, no
exactly.
matter what.
You got white girls saying, yo, you straight white males. It's like,
putting me down.
I got a bill. It was like, you were in there, did you jacuzzi with me? You know, mm-hmm. don't. You were enjoying all the benefits back in the past, and now you're trying to throw it back in my face like you weren't there with me enjoying all the benefits. You know what I mean? It's
like
I like Bill Burr when he said that.
Who was it? I'm not sure if it was Bill Burr or Jordan Peterson that said, back in the day, we used to help each other mm-hmm. and bring each other up. Like, the white women with their white husbands, even the black women with their black husbands. It was not,
yeah.
oh, you're doing this wrong. It's more like, okay, I'm going to help you with this issue. You're going to help me with this issue. We're going to get better as we go. It's just like
I think Jerry Pearson was talking about, like, we're in the past. Like, we all used to help each other, you know? Mm-hmm. And as time goes on, then it becomes about race and gender and all that stuff. Back in the day when we were worrying about surviving, mm-hmm. we just worked together. Now that life is a little bit easier, then we can, like, you know, talk about all the, like, little differences that we have. But when shit gets down, we all work together to solve the problem. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And that's not to, like, you know, minimize, you know, slavery and all that. It's just, like, nowadays, we don't need to be like, show our males, like, the worst. Mm-hmm. They're evil, they're this, they're Nazi, like you said. So I'm not a Nazi, the West promises,
the that. Pearson says you're attacking groups instead of individuals.
Exactly. Let's continue.
Girls and natives and Asians, black power says I'm the problem. Yeah. Girl power says I'm the issue. Yeah. Gay rights think I'm trying to stop them. I'll let y'all chip and I'll get you some tissues. Y'all have been painting me villainous. I'm not the ones setting fire to your villages. I'm not the man that is raping and pillaging. I do not care if my neighbors are immigrants. Maybe all whites look the same and you think that I'm somebody else. That's cool. Honestly, I think that everyone looks alike if they aren't white, and I'm sorry, it's true.
Yeah, it's like what I was saying, like instead mm-hmm. of judging people by the individual, we're judging by the group. Mm-hmm. And not even that, we're judging by the group and what that group did in the past. You know what I mean?
This last line that he said kind of reminds me of Family Guy. Remember Family Guy when they were like, I may think that all Asians look the same, but you think that all whites look the same too. So it's like, you know, you want to throw certain things in our faces, but you have to realize that you stereotype as
exactly.
well.
Exactly. You know,
everybody stereotypes.
It's like human nature. I hate this just like, oh, don't judge. I hate by judges. You see a person, the first thing you do, you judge them. By their appearance, by how they look, mm-hmm. blah, blah, blah. You judge them automatically. We are inherently, like, you know, built to do that.
Mm-hmm. I was actually,
like, you know, back in the day, right? how we judge if something is dangerous or not dangerous mm-hmm. is that we judge it by this appearance first. Mm-hmm. Then when the person starts to talk to us, then we can have more information to work on. But if we just see someone without any other information to work on, you judge by what you see.
It's funny because I was watching a work video mm-hmm. at Walmart. It was one of the videos that they make us watch. Mm-hmm. And the guy was on stage and he was talking in an, like, he sounded like the guy from Karate Kid. Mm-hmm. Wax on, wax off.
Yeah.
And he's like, what's your first appearance about me? Just by
looking at me
and hearing my voice. And then in the middle of the conversation, he talked just like me.
Exactly.
He was like, this was... I was putting that on
exactly.
to show you that people do judge by first impressions. Mm-hmm. And that's not your fault. That's just how our mindset is.
Yeah.
I forgot what he called it. He called it ancient mindset.
Exactly.
Because it's something that we've learned that was passed down from generation to generation to generation. Which is nobody's fault. It's just the way it was.
But when it becomes wrong is when you get to know the person... And then still,
he said that.
You know what I mean?
The trick is to take that ancient mindset and ask questions towards
exactly.
it. Why am I thinking this? Why am I perceiving this? And then try to move past that.
Yeah. Let's go. I have it all. I'm the one that you love to hate. Look at your face. Pull me over, I LOL in their face. Guess I'm to blame for the life that you can't escape. It's so easy to be me, I'm feeling great. Straight white man. Okay, before it starts, it's funny how everybody hates straight white males, right? But if you're gay, then automatically it's like a whole different thing. Yep. All you gotta do is be gay, or be bi, or whatever, and then or be transgender. Everything changes.
Like that thing with Jim Jeffries. Well, as a gay man myself,
exactly.
And then all of a sudden she's like, "Oh, I'm sorry."
It's like you the devil. All of a sudden, mm-hmm. then oh, I'm gay by the way. Oh, then you're good.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Like it's crazy how one thing can
change
everything. Sir. Because it's not based on anything concrete. It's based on,
if your skin tone is a little bit whiter than usual and you're like, I'm half black, then all of a sudden you're like...
Alright, let's continue. It's so easy to be me, I'm feeling great. Straight white male, I'm so frail. Mama gotta pay my bail. Shotguns and meth are both on sale. I'ma need to treat myself. I only listen to country music. I only marry my second cousins. I only cry when my team is losing. I blame everything on the blacks and the Muslims. Y'all blame me for building the system. Y'all blame me for wages we're paying the women. Y'all blame me for rights that gay people aren't giving. You blame me for talking when I should just listen. You blame me the same me that praise that we winning and hate me for slavery. And lately I'm tripping the daily. You shame me for having opinions on race and our country and everything in it. Fine. Yeah, it's like they blame like that you know, race for everything, right? Gender, race, whatever, different took together. But people gotta realize that we have like from the past we've all grown. Like society mm-hmm. have like evolved into something better. Like in the past, it'll be okay for you to be racist, you know, to people, right? Mm-hmm. But over time we have grown to be something better, mm-hmm. right? And we shouldn't hold people accountable for things that their ancestors did in the past.
Exactly.
Because if you go by in any of our ancestry, one of our ancestors have done something terrible, right? And we don't judge you by your ancestors.
It makes me...
We judge you for you.
It makes me think of a quote my old English teacher used to say. Mm-hmm. We've come so far, but we still got a long way to go.
Yeah, of course.
We've come so far, but you have to realize that we as a group came so far. Mm-hmm. There are certain individuals in there that haven't moved at all. They're still
exactly.
all the way back there. But as a group, we're up here. And then there's some individuals that are still back here and still thinking the old
but
ways.
But what
people do is they attack the whole group. Thinking,
by the people that's back here still.
Yes.
Exactly.
Exactly. Because this one person wants to be an asshole and like be racist. And
you think, that's how
the whole group is.
It's like,
or like, for example, one Trump supporter is wears the Confederate flag. All Trump supporters are like that.
Mm-hmm.
No, that's not the case.
that's even on the other side too. It's not just Republicans and Democrats. Even the other side, Republicans do the same thing too. Trump supporters do the same thing. They think all Democrats are like, you know, HWs, but it's not true.
Yeah,
you know,
exactly.
It's like, it's both sides. We shouldn't judge the other side by the group.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Because you're
and it's not just politics, you know, either. It's white everything. People, it's black people, it's men, it's women, exactly. It's young, it's old. Exactly. Like,
some black people think white people are the same, some white people think black people are the same.
Some young kids think that old people will never change their minds. Exactly. They're all the same.
And some
they'll
old
never
kids
grow.
Think some old people think kids are just like delinquents who just like
exactly
like back in my day things used to be better. You know what I mean? Not necessarily. It depends on what you're talking about.
Exactly.
Some things were better back in the day. Things were worse. You
exactly.
know what I mean?
Some things and are better. Some kids some things are doing
a lot. Of things are better now than they were in the past.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of things are worse than they were in the past. It's like
and some kids are delinquents now, and some kids have old souls and have the same core values that people did in the past.
Facts. Continue.
Y'all don't gotta be my friends. Y'all don't gotta like white men. Y'all don't gotta hold my hand. Y'all don't gotta have my back. Y'all don't gotta. Y'all don't gotta. Y'all don't gotta. Y'all don't gotta see my side. Y'all don't gotta be down to ride. Y'all don't gotta do anything but ghost. And I'ma do me even when it's the most. Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
I have it all, I'm the one that you love to hate. Straight white man. Police pull me over, I LOL in their face. Straight white man. Yes, I'm to blame for the life that you can't escape. Straight white man. It's so easy to be me, I'm feeling great. So mean, you're so racist, you're ugly, you're so basic. You said that something, 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 N-word, retard, Satan. I can't believe the bullshit song lyrics that you're okay with. Kill yourself while live on Facebook. I want the notification. I don't care, y'all.
Oh my God.
That's a Karen in the crowd. Oh, Karen, please stand up.
I don't know how some people think, you know, whatever I'm thinking. It's obviously the right thing.
Uh-huh.
I'm obviously right about everything.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe because me, I question everything I do and everything I say. That in a point can be a bad thing where, you know, you don't really... I make decisions fast because I think things through a lot. And that can hold me back sometimes. You know what I mean? But there are some people who think, you know what? Whatever I think is the right thing to think. It doesn't matter.
Excuse me.
You know what I mean?
I am a white female. I know everything, okay?
Exactly. They think they're like, it's like they.
I'm offended that you think that I am not right. You are triggering me right now.
Are you triggered? That's good to you.
I'll be praying that you die. I'll be doing my own thing. I hope you're happy with your life. You're a Nazi, you're a moron. You're a huge waste of my time. I'm just straight and white and male. I'm not the worst, I'm just a guy.
Hey.
I have it all, I'm the one that you love to hate. Straight white man. At least put me over, I LOL in the face.
Oh my God.
Yes, I'm to blame for the life that you can't escape. Straight white man. It's so easy to be me. I'm feeling great.
How does Nova keep a straight face while she's recording?
She probably doesn't keep a
straight
face.
I'm shocked we don't hear her laughing in the background. You know what I mean?
Oh man, probably the blue. You know, because we like, you know, the show in the last video, we were like laughing inside. You have to like. You have to.
Like, they must have a blast filming this stuff.
Yeah.
They look like they do. Every video.
It's funny nowadays it's only to blame like white people for every like.
Mm-hmm.
Especially the like the minority communities, it's easy to do that. You know, just blame white people for everything that's in your life. Some of them, yeah, but most of the things that's in your life, it's not.
It's like pulling the racist card every.
It's like most of your problems is your fault. Some of them, yes, it might be society's fault. It might be, you know, from slavery. Yes, I'm not denying that. A lot of problems the black community have is when it goes back a little to slavery, right?
Mm-hmm.
But most of the problems that we have is not. It's just us. Is that we have to? It's the individual.
Mm-hmm. You have to think about it. If you're constantly blaming somebody else for something that's going wrong in your life, then there has to be a problem.
And
if it's always somebody else's fault or something's happening, and it's always somebody else's wrongdoing and you're not taking any accountability or responsibility, then honey, it's you.
And even you. Even if somebody did in the past, make your life harder than make your life harder now, right? What's it gonna do? Just give up?
Keep complaining about
exactly.
it.
Exactly. Sometimes you gotta be like, yes, I'm gonna say this is wrong, but now you gotta just move on. You gotta grab your, you know, you gotta just do something. You know mm-hmm. what I mean?
Like I feel like a lot of people just want to use the excuse that it's because of this that I'm not moving forward, when really it's because of
you,
of laziness,
exactly,
and that you can't think of anything to be able to move forward, and you're miserable with the way your life is, and instead of taking accountability for it, responsibility, and trying
you're blaming everything
figure
else.
Out where it went wrong, you're blaming everything else.
Like sometimes I be like, I went to commercial last night. I be thinking like, am I just lazy? Cause now I be knowing I gotta do something, but I'm just like, I don't wanna do it. And then I'm like, damn, I'm being lazy right now. Like just do it. You know what I mean?
It's like, and like by doing that, it's holding you back from accomplishing the goals that you want to accomplish.
Sometimes you gotta
like sometimes you have to push yourself past that laziness to do something, even though you don't feel exactly. like doing it. Because there's a higher goal that you're trying to reach.
And blaming somebody else is never going to get you anywhere.
You didn't sit there last night and be like, it's your fault that
exactly.
I'm not getting to where I'm getting to.
It's like sometimes...
You sat there and was like, I think I'm being lazy.
Exactly. Sometimes like, I've been wanting to edit some videos and I'm like, you know what I mean? It's being
but
lazy,
he's not
going
to turn around and be like,
it's
your
exactly.
fault.
It's your fault because
that I'm not editing
this,
these videos.
This. Like, no. I'm just being lazy sometimes. You know what I mean? And sometimes that's fine.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? But most of the time, you just gotta do it. You know what I mean? Because, listen, somebody said something to me one day. It's like, I forgot who said it. I don't know if I'm butchering it. But it's like, I would rather all my problems be my fault than be someone else's fault.
Mm.
Right? Because then, if everything is my fault, then I know I'm in control, that I can change
I can
my life
it,
around.
Yeah.
But if it's somebody else's fault, there's nothing I can do about that.
Then they have the power and they have the control.
Exactly.
And you don't know if they care enough to fix it for you.
Exactly. So whether it be or ever be my fault, then I'll know if I want to, I can change that. I can
also,
become better.
Also, we have to stop blaming everybody for one person's mistake. If one person decides to, or a small group of people decide to destroy a building, then it's those people that are wrong and should be held accountable. But because those group of people are white straight men, doesn't mean that it's all white straight men that are accountable.
And it's with every group you do that. Like
that's what I'm saying. I just use that as an example. Like
any group.
We have to stop holding a huge amount
of people,
a group
accountable.
People accountable for either a small grouping or an individual's problem.
Exactly.
Or issue. If one cop wants to break the law and kill people because of their skin tone, then that cop needs to be held accountable and be thrown into jail. It's not every single cop that sucks. It's that cop that sucks. If one black man wants to go and join a gang and shoot up a house and kill innocent people, that black man needs to be held accountable and thrown in jail. Not every single black man.
Just because a black man's
walking by you with his pants down to his knees doesn't mean he's a gangster.
Exactly.
Okay?
And a lot of them do that just to be cool, whatever.
Yeah.
And then that thing, just because a white guy wouldn't go and shoot up a school doesn't mean like
every white kid is
going to try to shoot up
school.
School. You know what
exactly.
I mean? So,
that's what I'm trying to say. Like, we have to stop blaming everybody for issues
for
that individuals make.
Individual. Exactly. Well, I think we've said enough for this video, right?
Yes, Tom is one of those people that always have us talking and always have us laughing and always have us dancing along to the music. And we love him. And let us know what you like down below. Like,
comment,
subscribe. Bye.